League winners in this Bayern Munich starting lineup tonight. Excellent save from Zut. Lewandowski with time to get the power in the shot and the direction. Corner taken short, Zut's missed that one, and Thomas Müller puts it in. Well, the goal's been coming almost since the first whistle of the game. PSV.
Robin was bright. Look at Müller. Give me the ball. He's in space in the six-yard box. Unthinkable. Even Thomas Müller, who's not been in the best of form, is not going to pass up opportunities like that. In the end, a fine finish, striking the shot into the top corner. But really clever from Robin. Saw the opportunity, fed Müller with the ball, he did the rest.
Managed play by the referee as Bayern maintained possession. Müller working it wide. Alaba's cross, Kimmich! 2-0.
Well, the biggest threat has come down the left-hand side, and again Alaba gets into a crossing position. There's a little bit of good fortune that his team started. And the biggest problem is coming down PSV's right-hand side. Alaba again getting forward. There's the deflection. He takes it up into an area where Kimmich cannot miss. He might even have been injured before he actually headed it. He'll be claiming it. That's the final touch.
That's an excellent ball forward. Now an opening potentially. Narsing! They've got one back.
Attack to pace. It's a fantastic finish in the end. Gets the ball out of his feet, sees the opportunity, and even Neuer at full stretch can't keep that out. A wonderful strike from Narsing. Neuer gets fingers but can't get enough on it to push it round.
Almost a brilliant. Touch brings Robin in, he's got Müller in the centre. Lewandowski wanted the ball back as well. Still eyeing Robin, goes! 3-1! Robert Lewandowski's excellent touch had started that move, and he's on the end of it as well to restore Bayern's two.
Neuer's long clearance helped off by Lewandowski. Look at the desire to get into the danger area. Robin, one-on-one, uses his ability. Draws the save, Lewandowski clearly onside, and he's on hand. It looks simple to head it in, but a lot of work to get there. Wonderful striker's goal.
Ten in 12 for Bayern Munich this season. Robert Lewandowski's.
You see both substitutes just a little look and smile to one another.
Play by Gummels. Robin. Thiago trying to work the angle. Robin! Well, it's 4-1. And it's a goal that comes at the end of a move that must have strung 60 or 70 passes together. Patience in the extreme exhibited by Bayern Munich before the devastating end product that seals the victory.
There's a lack of pressure on the ball. He delivers the perfect pass. Robin coming from that deep position between the two central defenders. And then all it needs is a touch. He gets the all-important touch before Zut can try to cut it out. I've got to say, Jim, it's no more than Bayern Munich deserved. The performance they've put in tonight, the quality, the goals they've crafted and chances they've had. The 4-1 is more a true reflection of this game.